3-3 Detroit was hosting 3-3 Chicago. He had one of our prime cuts, Kyle Orton, the rookie quarterback. Oh, my goodness, it's almost a safety. Detroit almost leads it 5-0. That was the last play of the first quarter. Now, second quarter, they're on their own one line. But Kyle Orton to Thomas Jones, he was calm there, 15 yards. Turned out to be a huge play because same drive, Orton, Mark Bradley, and Bradley guns it 54 yards. So remember, this drive began on about the 1 foot line. Same drive at 3rd and 12. Orton, Jameson Muhammad, it's a 99 yard drive, and the Bears lead 7-3. Impressive. Jeff Garcia back in the starting lineup, and he wondered right here, boom, why am I? But he's a tough guy. This is the hit for Tommy Harris.
As tough as they come, you see Tommy Harris right head on, helmet on helmet, you know, couldn't be avoided. But you saw Jeff Garcia bounce right back up.
It was the Bears 13-3 at the half, but here comes Detroit. Kevin Jones gets the block there and 6 yard touchdown at 13-10. Now Hanson kicks a field goal 13-all. Here's the big play of the game, or it could have been. Garcia, what is it? Is it ruled a fumble? Is it ruled a lateral? Is it ruled a free ball? First, it was thought a touchdown, but after the side judge said a touchdown, referee Bill Carrillo said, you know what I saw? I said, now watch this. Look at his hand. I saw it a forward pass. I'm by about a foot at one.
And I give the referee credit for doing that. This is what I'd like to see more of in games. I saw something that you didn't. Let's both take a look at it, make the best decision that we can.
So that was the call, then Lovie Smith challenged it, but it was the ruling stay, so Detroit gets a break. They couldn't do anything with it later on. There's another sack, Alex Brown. Now we go to overtime, as both teams have it. And Garcia drops back to throw, looks to Mike Williams, but Charles Tillman is gone. And you had a few said it in the room, Tom. It's going to be a turnover to decide this game. The Bears go into Detroit, and William Tillman makes the pick. And they win it 19-13 in overtime. It's Chicago in November with a winning record in the division at 4-3. And, I mean, we hate to yuck it up here, but they have swept Detroit.